very honored sa ngalan po ng 720,000 na mamamayan ng siyudad ng Valenzuela. Mainit na pagtanggap po yung gusto namang ipaabot sa inyong lahat. We do believe na yung pagiging sister city ng Ormoc at Valenzuela magiging beneficial sa parte po ng Ormoc at sa parte ng Valenzuela, dahil naniniwala kami marami po tayong matututunan sa isa't isa, lalo na po sa ating mga best practices na ginagawa na sa ating mga syudad.
And I believe with the leadership of Mayor Lucy and Congressman Richard, pangalawang beses sila bumalik, that's an example already na they're serious in the direction that they will bring for Ormoc City. Kaya ho, I hope na itong biyahe nyo ay maging fruitful. Hindi ho masayang ang biyahe ng inyong delegasyon sa aming lugar. And it's an honor. It is my honor and likewise the honor of Senator Win and Congressman Rex to take part of this very memorable occasion, ang ating paglalagda po ng ating sisterhood. Always remember na pag ka-partner nyo ang Valenzuela, we will always be here, no? Sa maliit man na paraan o malaki ng paraan, kung may calamity po sa inyong lugar, andito lang ho kami. Kami po ang magiging big brother nyo. And likewise, Senator Win Gatchalian will also be your big brother in Senate na handa pong tulungan ang Ormoc City. So likewise, I hope one day that we could also visit Ormoc and see the beautiful city of Ormoc. And hopefully, someday also, we would learn and exchange best practices. No, we would learn and exchange po yung mga programs na magiging applicable naman sa Valenzuela. On the onset, once again, I would like to thank Mayor Lucy, Kong Richard for coming to Valenzuela, all our guests. And we are very much delighted and honored to be your sister city.
Natutuwa ako na meron tayong sisterhood agreement mawasigning this morning. This is very important para sa ating cultural exchange, no? Learning more of your business practices. At lalo-lalo na ito talaga yung purpose namin dito, is to learn from your best practices at kung paano kaganda yung pagpapatakbo ng education program ng Valenzuela. At yan po ay gusto namin gayahin para mapaganda namin lalo ang programa namin sa Ormoc City. Importante na ang mga syudad, na lalo na yung mga napapabayaan, lalo na yung mga mahihinang syudad, ay humingi ng tulong sa mga mas nakakalaki at mas advanced na mga syudad katulad ng Valenzuela. That is our way of helping improve our country. That's our way of giving a little of what we have. Naman na sa ganun, mapaganda, mapaunlad natin ang buhay ng bawat Pilipino. A sisterhood program is very important, especially dun sa mga mas maliit na mga syudad katulad ng Ormoc City. Napakaganda po ng pagpapatakbo ng syudad ninyo. Napakaunlad.
I'm very thankful for benchmarking activities like this. While it started as a benchmarking activity, then it developed into a community college. And now we're actually here for a sisterhood agreement. They built Valenzuela because they wanted the people of Valenzuela to have what they experienced abroad. And that alone is a step in the right direction. So palakpakan natin the Gatchalian brothers for the beautiful dream that they have, not just for their family, not just for their legacy, but for the people of Valenzuela. And that for me is inspiring leadership. So I am very proud that we are the sister city of a great city like Valenzuela.